When the fire brigade arrived just after 11 o'clock, the blaze was well on the way to destroying the first floor. Fortunately, most exhibits were downstairs, and while flames on the upper floor were doused, firemen managed to remove them. But this wall mural, painted in 1725 and only recently restored, could not be saved, and the cost of repairing the Grade 2 listed building will be several hundred thousand pounds.
We did lose our murals, and that was the worst part as far as we're concerned in this fire.
It's the fourth fire in Brimfield Park in the past 3 years. In previous incidents, the local boathouse and pavilion were badly damaged, but nobody can say yet whether last night's blaze at the Brimfield Museum was started deliberately. Lindsay Charlton in Palmer's Green, Thames News.